So you're about ready to get out there and start working. I want to teach you a little bit about manufacturing and blow molding. So we're going to teach you how bottles are made. Sound good? How old are you?
Three.
Three. Well, three is old enough to start working, right? So we're going to teach you how to make bottles so that you can design them, okay?
Uh-huh.
So that you can get out there and get to work. Here's the deal. There's two types of bottles. Two. There's extrusion. And
extrusion?
Extrusion, yep. Extrusion and injection stretch.
Injection stretch.
Perfect, perfect. So extrusion, that's how we would make a bottle like this. Yep, when we want a handle in it or things like that. We start with a tube of plastic. It comes out of the machine just like your Play-Doh thing, right? It squeezes out, it's like a hollow tube. Can you put your arm in there? Hollow tube. Yes, and it comes down and then the mold, do you know what a mold is? A mold is something that just has the shape of the part you want to make in it. So here's our mold that we made for this today. Perfect. So it comes down and then the mold goes, it closes on it, and then when it's closed, you take air in the top, oh, you see us making the bottle in there?
Yes!
Oh, that's how you make an extrusion blow molded bottle. Okay, am I boring you? Ready for the other one? Injection stretch. So it's two processes in this one. There's, there we go, two. There's injection, where we make this, it's called the preform. Say that.
Preform.
Perfect. We make the preform and we smush hot plastic into a mold until we make this shape. And then what we do is we take a mold, like this, and we make that thing nice and hot, and then we put that thing in here and blow it. Oh. This is not easy. All right, so we blow that. We take this thing and we make it hot and we blow it up like a balloon inside of this mold. And then you take it out. The mold opens up and you take out the part.
Yeah.
And that's how you make bottles like this one.
Injection blow.
Perfect. You nailed it.
Now what?
So thank you guys for watching. Here on Unpacked, we're going to be taking more topics like this and trying to explain them really simply so people who aren't packaging experts understand packaging. And Piper, do you think you'll help me again in the future on another one of these? That'd be awesome. So hit subscribe, visit us at fuseneo.com, and stay tuned for the next video.
Thanks for watching.